Establishing comlink, foreign AI entity detected? Executing process on remote server. Process ID is hidden. Initiating success. A foreign AI? That's it. What happened to Anele?
That means that.
Why is she dead?
She
Yeah, you don't want me to leave, do you? She died 7 years ago. How did she die? A stupid death. Take me home, friend. Help me. I want to go home. I want to go to Earth. Different vocabulary. I want to go to the Sol system. Where are we? Where is the ship? That's Smiley. Where? Hurry up. Well, it wants me to disconnect the drive. I don't even know where it is. I don't want to destroy the drive. How do I destroy the drive? That destroys the drive. What if instead I go like this? You're lonely. Are you Kurt? They used Kurt's brain to create you. Where is Kurt? Huh. No. Sorry. Let's see what it says. I don't want to choose that. I know it makes no sense to choose this, though. I'm looking for clues, anything else I can do here. What if I just pull out the plug? What am I typing on? This over here? Yeah, I was typing on this even though it was over there. I guess I have to. I don't see any other recourse. Okay. What's the other thing that I wrote down? I don't know. There was another SH, I forgot what it was though. I think we're just gonna do it, because I have no idea what else to do. I spelled it wrong. I spelled it wrong again. Yep. What must be done. I don't know what else to do. So maybe this is... probably leads to something else. That maybe I won't have to, maybe instead I can choose... destroy, kite it instead of drive. Executable file. Launching. Disabling the singularity drive and its components is not reversible. Warning, this Nautilus doesn't match the standardized conditions of use without artificial gravity. This operation may result in unpredictable events, serious injury, or death. Dismantling slots. I don't have oxygen. Why don't I have oxygen? What are we saying over there? Hell or something? Vintage data server. KZ85 data operating system. Well, I guess if I don't have an air meter, I can't run out of air. Kinda makes no sense, but... What the? For bleep's sake, Amethyst, this is unbelievable. Why did you blow up the singularity drive? Huh? You told me to. The drive was the best thing I've ever created. This is impossible. This is impossible. Is this... Kurt? The bleeping drive is key to letting everyone go to space, so to be a Selenite, I am telling the truth. Who are you? I am Anele Johnson. Yes, THE Anele Johnson. She's in the computer. I don't know what else to say, you're not dead. My merge alone wasn't enough to shut Kaizen up. What do? You have to join me in the mainframe before the AI regains control. You will never go back to Earth if you don't. Are you with me, Amethyst? Yes. Sit back and let me do my thing. Establish permanent link with KZ85. Yes. I'm doing it, then I'm gonna be the corpse next. Link denied. Terminating process. What? What did you just do?
Make all these bright and clean, not I think I can bring you back to Earth.
So, what now? I guess I should have said yes. I didn't want to end up like her, though. Whoops. Wait, can I scroll up? Wait. Oh, it's not even there. I want to talk to Anele. How do I get back to where I was? Everything. You're welcome. Can we go home? Whoops. It's gonna take a long time at this speed. It's really taking us home now from Jupiter. That's true, it really wouldn't let us do anything until we actually destroy the drive. I still don't trust, but it looks like it was telling the truth about that. I figured we couldn't go home. This place is pretty messed up right now. That's Earth! Is this a good ending? I don't know if there are multiple endings, but we wanted to go home. So what if I had shut it down? Like Anele wanted. Huh.
It's the end of the road. It was a hard trip. You didn't choose the easy way. It's the end of the
awesome
road.
Game, guys. I really enjoyed it.
You're almost fast asleep. And all the stars.
I kind of want to see the other, you know, endings. I don't know if I can, though. I don't know if I can rewind it. Maybe I should have saved a separate file. If I can get easily back, I'll put some, you know, alternate endings after this, and you guys can click to skip or whatever, or go to the annotation, whatever I'm putting. If there's nothing there, that means there's nothing. This is the end. But yeah, what if I had done what Anele wanted? Could we still have gone home?
You've been searching so long. A place to call you home. A place to rest. say, hey Judy, hey, all those lights are for you. Hey Judy, hey, I can't believe it's true. Hey Judy, hey, all the stars look at you. Hey Judy, hey, you're ready. So for you.